name our presidency as a Euro without barrier, and we have a special motto for our presidency, free ease. We inspired some invention that was from Swedish presidency 2002. It was free ease too. It was enlargement, employment and environment. Our free ease is economy, energy and external relations. And I think the first priority, economy, is reflect not only financial crisis and some impact to our economies and necessity to realize many steps for our people, for our business entrepreneurs. Secondly, it is implementation of Lisbon agenda to help SMEs to increase or improve research and development activities and innovation process and so on. Secondly, it is energy. There is some balance between climate change, climate energy package. Our priority will be energy security, and Swedish presidency will follow the issue of energy efficiency. And the third E is external relations, Europe in the world, and there are three big topics. It is Euro-Atlantic bond, Euro-Atlantic relationships. It is Western Balkan, especially Croatia, and acceleration of accession process and opening of new chapters. And thirdly, it is Eastern Partnership and a special summit during our presidency in the first half of 2009.
That's a very packed agenda. We wish you all the very best with it, and thank you very much for your time.